Candace, I need you to sort out little Bill. I'm leaving you in the hands of the people.
What about you?
I need to find Miguel about Donnie's death. He did a runner.
Donnie is dead. How did he die?
Autopsy says he got hit with a blunt object.
That's so sad.
Yeah, now go save the people.
Little Bill taking over is so scary. Sorry, we're closed.
Stacy.
Oh, it's you. What do you want?
To talk. You mind? Stacy. I am gay.
I kinda knew that already.
I mean, I'm announcing it properly. I am sick of hiding who I am.
Why didn't you just tell me?
It's complicated.
But you were my boyfriend, and you won't share it with me.
All I want is for you to be friends with me. Not as an awkward couple.
Miguel. I may have to give myself time.
I understand. Another thing, I am leaving Plotagon City.
What? Why?
There is nothing left for me here. So I'm going back to Mexico to be with my aunt.
Well then, I wish you all the best.
Goodbye, Stacy.
Bye, Miguel. Morning, Master. Did you sleep well?
I never slept better. Did you do what I asked?
Yes, more and more people are being brainwashed and corrupted.
Good work. We shall expand our borders in no time. Could you bring Tracy here? I got words for her. I can't get over my head about little Bill.
He's a crazy dictator.
I think he's right, you know.
What are you saying?
I believe he is right. Young people needs to be free.
I like that too. But he's only saying that just to take over.
You just don't get it. I'm going to see him.
Caillou, don't.
Why have you brought me here while grounded? I want to go home.
You were Ferb's girlfriend, huh? You took good care of him.
How do you know about Ferb?
Because we were best buddies. About 4 years ago. After you broke up with him, we made alliance. I just got over a relationship. I'm sorry to hear that, man. I'm going to treat you like a brother. Thanks, man. His brother Phineas, however, didn't approve. Ferb, I don't trust the people you hang out with. You don't want me to make any friends, do you? All you want is for me to spend the day with you inventing junk, and listen to you yap all day while I'm about to speak. Gosh, I didn't realize how you felt. This is why I don't hang out with you anymore. I'm going out with my real friends, not my loser brother. I comforted him. My loser stepbrother was annoying me. Forget about him, we're your family now.
So, you made him this way.
I created his personality. He was great. Until I met Tara, she's as great as Ferb was.
You knew about Ferb all this time, and you never told me.
Well, I'm glad I told you. Please make another appointment on the way out.
You won't get away with this.
I already have. Now bye.
Rosie. What are you doing here?
It's Caillou.
What about him? Is he all right?
Rosie thinks he's going to do something stupid. Caillou, what are you doing?
I am doing what I need to do.
Caillou, don't.
Airport, please.
I don't think so. Running away from murder, where have I seen that before? You can run, Miguel, but you can't hide.
Caillou, wait.
Dora?
Don't do this, I love you.
I have to, Dora. This is the right thing to do for you. I love you too.
Please.
Boo.
What the? Wait. I remember you.
I have never liked you. Go to principal office right now. You can't make me. But still, I didn't like your tone, so go to the principal office right now. What the hell? This is disgraceful. Rather be in kindergarten than here any day of the week.
You're that girl in class.
Good memory, Dora. And now it's your turn to command to me.
Miguel, stop. Don't make it harder than it needs to be.
You can't send me back there.
Stop.
Caillou, it's not your turn for an appointment. I know why you're doing this. Yeah, good. So if you don't mind, I want to join your clan. Wait, what? I said I want to join your clan. This is a trick, isn't it? I smell trickery. No, little Bill, I've been thinking about your ideology, and it makes sense. Grounding people is a nightmare for us. I feel the same way. Once I got grounded for eating my dinner 1 minute early. That's not my intention anymore. Everyone are a bunch of jerks. True, but have you ever thought about taking over as mayor and make Plotagon City its own country? I guess I never thought of it like that. I have ideas for the clan, which will be brilliant. But you'll have to come with me. Where are we going? The hallway? It's huge. You better not be lying to me. Or I will execute you, your friends, and your family. That will be a promise. You have my word. Ready? I suppose so. Okay, here we go. What the? Did you ever think I would ever join your clan? You're stupid than you look.
There he is, arrest him.
You lied to me. Like I never done that before.
Little stupid Bill. How freaking dare you invade Plotagon City, kill the mayor, making women sex slaves, making men become milkmen, making teens have tough exams, and raising taxes on homes and businesses. That's so it. You're grounded until the end of time. Go to jail right now.
I thought you disowned me. I don't have to listen to you.
Bill Glover Jr., you are under arrest for multiple laws against peace and human rights.
This isn't over. I'll be back. I'll take over Plotagon City once again, mark my word.
Yeah, get in the car, you wacko.
You're under arrest for the murder of Johnny Thornberry.
I'm sorry, Stacy. I'll be back.
I'm sorry, Miguel. It's law.
You tricked him.
Yeah, the oldest trick in the book. Can't believe he fell for it.
Nice work. See you at home.
I'm sorry about Eric.
It's okay, I'll miss him.
What will happen now?
According to Plotagon City law, it may take 3 months for the vice mayor to take over.
So Plotagon City is without a leader. Wow. How the mighty city has fallen.
Once there was a way.
Rosie, how dare you fake a fever and skip school because of exam week? You know your education is more important.
Prepare to be burned as I push you into the fire.
Stop crying like a baby. Sleep. Who's the wimp now? Sleep forever, you control freak.
Everything is fine.
You are not fine. Look at the state of your...
I will sing a lullaby.
Just stay away from me. If I ever see you again, I will call the police. You hear me?
My name is Tracy Beaker. I have some bad news. It's about Herb Fletcher.
Are you flirting with me, young man?
Indeed, I'm. Would you like to hang out sometime?
Merry Christmas, one and all.
Oh my God, Santa Claus. As Rosie live and breathe.
You are suspended forever.
I am Principal Lemon, the greatest principal of all time.
Kame's Diner is officially open.
Emma, I would love to apply for the police force. I tried busting my brothers in the past. Now I want to bust others.
You don't mean?
Yes, my dear Tara. Under the Bill Clan's control, we must invade Plotagon City.
I just had enough of you. You're barred. What are you going to do about it? Caillou didn't do it. He didn't do it.
I know, Dora, I know.
It was me. I did it.
I killed Farouk. He made everyone unhappy.
Hey, little orphan Annie.
Good morning, Caillou.